about the cost of the cross.
They don't. You take something that's totally worthless, you use it in, you know, construction that right now is a lawn or something, but it, but, yeah, it's only worth nothing, basically, and then you can think, oh, this is worth $5,000.
Yep. Women have no right to bitch about the cost of rock. That's why I always tell guys that are, you know, saying that their wives would kill them over,